Today's cheat day.
Yeah. I was watching a video last night, just basically saying, like, that's what it's all about. It's just, like, energy, clarity, willpower. Like, have those three things dialed in. Just that.
It's pretty cool.
It's like, it's crazy what can happen in 6 months, though. 6 months ago, man, I was literally, like, working a job, making, like, fuck, towards the end, it was dry, too. It was, like, 4 or 5K a month, maybe. And I was, like, fuck. Spent 100 grand in the last month. There you go. I got a real sick problem spending money.
Yeah.
Even better one than
me. Pussies. How the first one savage mode my mood. That's what it was. 2016, we was running around, beat niggas up in the club. I know she around for the money, but act like she loyal. I don't feel the love. I'm so rich, get bored, might wake up, buy me a car.
Now we're getting into it. Yeah. The lift that makes the mindset, right? I got a catchphrase. When you're in a midday slump, get a midday pump.
Take that one to the bank. Okay?
When you're in a midday slump, your brain gets fucked up, just get that pump, baby.
What's going on, you guys? Welcome to the day in the life. Fucking crank some legs right now. Go check out some supercars, blow some shit up, eat some good food. Let's go.
Let's go.
Easy. Easy. Come on.
I'm living in that 21st century. Doing something mean to it. Do it better than anybody you ever seen. Do it. Screams from the haters. Got a nice ring to it. I guess every superhero need his theme music. No one man should have all that power. The clock's ticking. I just count the hours. Stop tripping. I'm tripping off the power. Till then, that's the world's hours.
Come on. Stick now. Seven. Are you watching your idols or idols watching you?
Get your heart broken?
Get it out.
Or stay home, give him a bitch.
Yeah.
Fine. Get it out. Get it out. If you actually want results,
that's
book a call down below. Let's go. No more playing around. You want me? Motherfucker. You want to start getting results, you want to start making some money, you know what to do.
Being broken, being heartbroken. Two good things every man needs to experience. Lots. Multiple times.
Guess what?
Until you become a motherfucker.
You're a lot more likely to have your heart broken when you're broken.
Go there, pal. Come on. Come on. Legs are fucking good, man. Yep.
That's a wrap. Nearly 3 hour leg day today. We're feeling it. Not gonna be able to walk tomorrow for the next day. Then the next day after that's leg day. Back at it. But I'm gonna go home, have some brekkie, go check out some cars, shoot some guns, have some fun. Let's go.
It's another beautiful day. All the worries are gone. All the fear is gone. This opportunity. See? Hey? I'll keep going. Hey?
love the smell of that, hey?
Oh my god, bro. This is like a real life Hot Wheels.
I want $100 million and a bad bitch. Plus that paper chasing, it done turned me to a savage. Groupies in the lobby, they just trying to get established. God, I've been guilty fornicating from my status.
Keys to my success, I get new keys and new address. Bitches that I date don't get degrees, but they can dress. Fellatio's amazing, make grilled cheese for you the best. Major coke figure, I'm the fresh David Koresh. Soldiers all in cadence, new Mercedes for cadets. Ballman uniform, you know Don the designer vest.
Checking out your car?
We know what we want.
I would have to see this
and get a Lambo too.
Why not have both? Why not have all fucking everything? Lambo, Ferrari, McLaren.
That's her.
Look it next to the Urus, eh?
Yeah, it'll look right next to the Urus. It's my phone screensaver for like 10 years. My first iPhone I ever had, back in high school.
This is the background?
This is it. I remember in grade one, they wrote like this thing, it was like, what do you want? And I remember writing Lamborghini and having to ask the teacher how to spell Lamborghini. Grade one, bro.
Some people still can't spell Lamborghini.
True. I like how they have my Urus hidden away in the back there still.
Is it still hiding back there?
I know, right?
There she is. This will be the first one, well, the next one, and then the Aventador after. Yeah, murdered out matte black Urus.
That's it?
Blow some shit up.
Give me one of those drinks.
Let's go. I don't even drink.
Fucking chocolate. Remember with my dad.
Look, a little crispy mini added in there. A little snack break for the boys.
Take a pull. Fucking throw one of these things up.
Yeah. 21. Can you do something for me?
21.
Can you hit a little rich flex for me?
21.
Do your thing, 21. Do your thing.
21.
Do your thing, 21. Do
yellow
your
diamonds
thing.
In the watch. This shit costs a lot. Never send a bitch or die. That's how you get shot.
It's fucking Black Ops 3.
What are we here to do?
Well, we're gonna get rid of these things. Delete these. Not a sip will be consumed.
Nope. You guys ready for a fucking war?
Yep.
Buddy.
This is the fucking Lamborghini of the guns, bro.
Look at that fucking forged carbon.
This thing was $5,000.
Let's go.
Forged carbon, carbon fiber barrel.
Hey?
Now that's a gun. She's light too. Yeah.
You have no problem running through the bush with this on your shoulders.
That's why I bought it.
Fucking hey? Fuck yeah. Is that even fucking legal? Probably not. Just want to say thank you to our sponsor for the video, Bud Light. Giving us something to shoot, so let's get after it.
The fucking pack off of the porch or break a pound down. Get this rap if it happen to blow, it makes a round sound. Pussy cat on my lap, push it back and go to town down. Putting rap on my back and I'm black and stacking crowns. I they came back around like a nigga selling crack and pounds. I got a bag now, but it's nothing to brag about. Gun blast in the background, I'm a black man with the bloodhounds. Mac 10 making love sounds to a bad chick. She from uptown, I'm from down south. Not a loudmouth, we could fuck around. Hit the music, baby, cut it down. Hit a doobie while you do me indubitably. I feel like I'm a bust now. I feel like a bust down. When I shine bright, blind niggas is up now. In the cut, big black.
So all the way back to crank it like. There you go.
Come on, Kyle.
I wrecked it.
What's happening?
It's not good at all. Fuck. Last thing I want is a bullet to be in here and we fucking shoot another one. The whole thing explodes. I can't really fucking see through the barrel. I think it's clear.
Nice. Bro.
Yeah, you don't want to get hit by this.
Oh no.
No.
Fuck, he set that up quick.
Yeah.
Fuck.
this is what a shotgun does.
Jesus.
It just scatters it.
Are that going straight through your chest? Huh?
Right through your main valve in your body.
Yeah, you're not getting out.
That's exit, yeah?
Where'd it go?
Oh, it just grazed the side of it.
Yeah, I might have just grazed the side of it.
That's
hanging on by a thread.
That's a full connection.
Yeah, the shredding there. How it just peeled.
So, basically it's sighted in for 100 yards. Basically just get her down. Because you can put a little bit of pressure into it. So 4 is like zoom out.
Mm-hmm.
16 is zoom in.
Roger that.
What do you think, Timmy?
Fire. Hey, ready to rock?
Ready to rock.
Fucking Timmy looks like he's fucking straight from the military.
Yeah.
Hey?
What a scope.
Yeah.
It wasn't cheap.
Yeah, I can imagine.
I'll tell you that right now.
Fuck, man.
Me and my money attached emotionally. I get a clutch, and if you get close to me, I'm at the top where I'm supposed to be. Jumping the gang, niggas act like they coaching me. 400 rats ain't shit, but a show to me. I'm on the road, and I bet that you hold with me. When I'm in traffic, it's always a pole with me. Pillsbury, man, I keep door with me. Hit from the back, she giving me slurp, and I ain't even pull my pants down. Jump in the box and slide to the other side. It's always a man down.
What? I was just thinking of that.
There we go.
Oh, fucking guns. Fuck. 5 years ago, do you think Kyle would ever see his future self pouring beer on the ground?
I would have probably drank that, what was left in it, and just dumped it on me.
Beer showers. Never waste a beer.
We sure didn't waste any today.
Nope, we did not.
It fits right in here.
Look at that.
Look at that, boy.
What's happening? We just got back from shooting some guns. We're gonna go out for a nice dinner right now and have ourselves a good time. Let's go.
21, can you do something for me?
21.
Can you hit a little rich flex for me?
21.
And 21, can you do something for me?
21.
Drop some bars to my pussy ex for me. And 21.
He got a different look on his face I've never seen.
Shawty so fine, pussy so fresh. Dice pineapples, I just bought my girl a set. I know my lifestyle, wow. I do it for the sex. She know how to make me smile, and she do it with the sex. Pop bottles, make love, thug passion. Red bottoms, Montclair, high fashion. Belt buckles, door handles, gold plated. Ball man, rich denim, out Vegas. Baby, listen, this position is a blessing, and with your permission, hopefully you learn a lesson. I'm so fly that I shouldn't even walk. She's so fine, she ain't even got a towel. Dice pineapples, talking diamonds by the jaw. She never wrote a song, but I know that she's a star.
Call me crazy, shit, at least you call me. Feels better when you...
All right, that's a wrap to the day. Fucking insane, boys. Thanks for coming out. Timmy, thanks, man.
Bye, man.
Man behind the camera.
Thank you. That was a fucking good day.
Hell yeah, boys. Let's go.
From the left to dinner. Hey,
nope. Best day ever. Fucking
that's
been
that one. It's gonna be a good one.
Let's do it.
All right, let's get out of here.
21. Can you do something for me?
21.
Can you?
What day is it? I'm sleeping.
Oh, sleeping in day.
Sleeping in day.
Ah.
It's cheat meal day.
Ah.
Eh? It's Snap Juices Day. Had too many Budweiser's last night, Dave.
Yeah.
This is a Sam Squatch coming out of the woods.
He'd Sam fucked. Squanch, that guy.
Sam Squanch, yeah.
Sam Squanch is fucked.
Yeah.
Alright, I just want to say thanks out. Fuck.
Caliber's too small, that's why I wasn't hitting anything.
You don't know what to
do. Shred is fucked too.